Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. It is Friday, the 16th of March. Halfway through March already, man. Where is this year going? And we're back. We are playing Fake Colors. We're almost at the end, I believe. We are almost at the end. We have like, is it three levels left? I think it's three. Camera seems a bit low. Sorry, let me do that. Is that better? No, maybe it's better. Maybe it's not. I don't know. Whatever. I think we've got like three levels left. So starting on level 28 here today. And we got the lifts, of course. So, the only way to get that one out, obviously, is to do that. We're going to want to get this one over to here. That one over to there. That one up because of that. And that's just dunted, screwed everything. Maybe it hasn't. Yes, I can't take the green back. I can't take the blue back. Is what I can't do. This level's punishing. This level is very punishing. To that side as well. Okay. Baby steps. How can I I need to like roll that one up almost, don't I? Okay. So that one would have to be blue. Take it back over here. Oh, but then I should have moved that one back. Then how do I take that up? I know I could bring that down, but then I can't then move that one across. This one was back over here. Could then potentially use that other white one, right, to get across. Thank you. anywhere to go there. Just when you think you start making progress. I've locked all of those in place. So there's nothing I can do. Okay. I should probably mention at this point as well, I just want to apologise to anybody who's been watching the series on YouTube. Stupidly, I sorted the video and rendered it and everything yesterday, and then just blatantly forgot to... Not blatantly, but just outright forgot to upload it to YouTube, so... apologise for there being no fake colours video yesterday. What's going on, buddy? Let the bit spam begin. Oh yeah. See, I got no way of... Hold on, maybe there is. There's no way for me to... Now that one becomes trapped in there. Can't take that one over because it can't get its fat ass over the frickin' red laser. Do that, then I can't get that one over to there. So it swings and roundabouts, man. And then that just puts us in an unsolvable state. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Camera still seems a little high. Dunno. Maybe it's just me. There's a gap there. Oh, I've totally forgotten what I did in the opening sequence before. That's frustrating. Definitely did this. Do that, then I can't then move anything else, so it's not that. Oh shit. Sympathy bits. Oh, I keep screwing it up, man. Salty bits. Sounds so wrong. Do that, but doesn't help us with green, does it? If I drop that down, maybe that is what I need to do. Nope. We done did screwed the pooch again. Oh, what did I do? How did I get these out before, man? What am I forgetting, Deathwish? That's effectively what I need. Red there. Well, clearly. Would you care to elaborate? So we need to do a roll-up kind of thing. Thank you. need to block that one there. But before I do that, oh man, okay, so this game not read my mind and like so I don't have to press the N key to freaking change a cube. Move green on red. Green on red, then to white, then bring blue around to move green to the end. Let's just backtrack a minute. Oh, hold on. Could I not do something like this? Hold on. No, because that blocks that in. Back from here, I'd have to do this. Then I could do this. Now I can move green back to here. But then I've got no way now to roll up the frickin'. Yeah, Yeah, I screwed this. Still thinking about what you said. Still trying to think about what that means. I don't know how I can move green to red, which is why I'm a little bit in a muddle. Yeah, clearly. You know me oh too well. Swelly. Obviously red's gotta help green come across, so that means we need blue. So my gut feeling is we need green on top. But we also need to block red. So if I did this, oh, but that's, I can't use that one because of that. I can't move green on top of red because the red laser is blocking the movement. Broken everything. Oh, come on, I wanted to get this game finished today, man. I haven't done a level yet. Got three to go. That white one's going to come into play at some point, but I'm not sure how or where. And I do need to... Hold on, what have we got around the other side? Yeah, you see, that doesn't help because the red's then blocked, isn't it? That's something I can do. Then going to block that though. Green has to come over on this right hand side. Do that, man. Can't even take like that down there and do that over there. Going on, Pop Punky. We are struggling today. So I can do that, but then I can't. Thank you. Is it first time, Pop Ponky? I've been screwed now. Second. It's San Francisco? Did I see? Nice. States is one of the places that's on my like places I really want to go list. Let's go to the States for years. Going to go next year actually for our 10-year wedding anniversary, me and my wife, for the kids. We're going to go to Florida, Disneyland, but we decided, it's not the kids. We're going to go on a holiday on our own. That's the spirit. Week on my own without the kids. Pure bliss. Anyway, if I get branded as a bad parent, I think that's right up to this point, and I just can't figure out what to do next. Ain't it true, though? So, we can bring the blue all the way back across to there. Let's move blue onto the red and onto the green. Okay. Don't see how this is going to help. I'd really love like a sort of checkpoint system in this game, so you get to a certain point, just even a save, you can save your progress up to a certain point. It would make it so much quicker and easier to play. And having to do like the same laborious moves over and over again. Yeah, stupid games with no checkpoints. Damn you! So, move blue on red, and then on to green. So that gives me an option. I can even go onto here and down here. So I can do that, but am I moving? So anyway, do that, I guess, would be do this. I can't move green though. So clearly I moved the wrong way. I was like on the verge of saying I don't know which way to move the green, but clearly I moved that the wrong way around if that's what you believe I need to do. So let's head back and do all this again. Okay. So I got that. So move that on top of there. My next move is going to be this, I guess. So then move that off there though, I'm going to lose the elevator. So it's blue behind there. So now I would assume I do this, this, and this. Was I right to assume that? I'm guessing not. Judging by that epic face palm of Deathwish 808. Okay. That's just going to confuse the hell out of me, though. Turning the camera is a cool feature and all, but I find it's a little bit confusing. Oh, let's bring red down here, actually. Wow. 47 freaking minutes. That is not cool, man. Not cool. I should have freaking just stuck with my PowerShell scripting. Sort the stream. That's not what I want to do. This is like really unforgiving though now. Do that one over to there, and that turns into red. Let's run with it for a minute. Hell, I don't have anything else to lose. I was just trying to think if I could get a block the green laser. You just don't learn from your freaking mistakes, man. Come on. I feel like there should be a song right there, poor Ponky. That's what I always do. That's not what I always do at all. So to block that laser, I need to use two cubes over there, right? Excuse me. It's moving around to the right. Okay. But how do I move them to the right? So many questions, man. Why can't somebody just give me the answer? If I can't do that... Yeah, sure. Go for it, Deathwish. At least I'll probably get it finished this stream. Well, I need to go onto there. Then I don't can't go anywhere with this. You know what? Let's do this instead. But then I can't get the red. I don't see, we need to use the blue though, that's the problem. Blue has to be used. I don't know whereabouts, how far you are in front or behind Earthwish. So what, leave blue in the starting position? But oh, no. I can't get green up to the top though. How do you propose I get the green? How do you propose to get the green over? Because... Oh, hold on. Could just be my... Because I would need to do... I can't use blue to get back up, though. Hold on. I can do that. Do that, do that, do that. Ignore my little moment of hissy fitness, please. Okay. So. We've got that, we've got that, we've got that. The only thing I can think to do now would be to drop this down to red. Because we can't get back that way. And we can't get through there. So dropping this onto red is the only thing we can do, I believe. So it gives red, then we can take it back. Right, so hold on. We'll do that, and then we can take the red back. Maybe. Have I fluffed it up? I'm actually thinking without doing them. I think that's bugged out. Right, I'm... I need to restart this. I'm completely lost at the moment. Just remember what I did. Alright, so we change blue to red. So am I changing this one to green? Left twice, forward twice, what Deathwish put. So our options here are to go back. And move this red back to block the laser. Move the green back up. Down, left. Right, red, right, down, left, left, up, up. I don't follow at all because I don't see how I can do that. So I'm moving this one, right? Oh, this is so frustrating. I'm moving this one. This is the one I'm moving. Can we just, you know, clarify that? Can we, you know... I can't move it down. I can't move this red down because of that laser. Thank you. Change this to green, right? I just messed it up. Deathwish, you are a freaking savior, man. Thank you.
You see, I'll still go and fuck it up. Just you watch.
Do you know what? This game, I don't think I'm mentally equipped to do this game. But this is the last level. I probably should stop streaming. Take. I really don't want to have to like go into this on Monday, so I would rather kind of just crack on and try and finish it if I can. See how to get started on this one. I'll just turn that one. Been a bitch for like the last 14 levels, Deathwish. I said yesterday, I think this game just, it was okay, and then the difficulty just spiked ridiculously, in my opinion. I may just be dumb, but yeah, I just felt like it just went insanier. Like ridiculously insane. I've got no idea how it even gets started here. Bodes well, doesn't it? So just looking down like the left hand side now, we can't really get the red down there off the bat, because you'd want to block red. So I kind of think you need to get red on this side to block the red laser. Game developers. It's almost like we need to get the red on that side to block the laser. There is literally one point where we can block the laser, and that is that red one right there. But
But maybe we don't need to use the actual red cube. Laser's blocked. But now I need red. Is that green tile down there? No. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was just about to do, Deathwish. Do I take it over the middle? Yes. I think I do. Or do I? Because I can do that and block the laser. If I don't use that, how else do I... All right, buddy. No worries. I can't bring it this way. I've got to take it the other way. That would turn that back to blue, though. All Unless I can use the other red.
So we got that much.
Blocking the laser there though doesn't really do anything for us with the single green cube. But we could do almost like I need to I shouldn't have moved that one. Could leapfrog that one.
was kind of on the right line, I think. But there's like little to no blue squares at all on here, is there? So that's what I think I should have done. Alright, so then with this one, I'll take this one back. Bring that one to there. Then I had to just have three cubes. Yeah, that's not right. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, guys, unfortunately. I don't think I will stream this on Monday. What I think I'll probably do is I will do a follow-up video once I work out the solution, because I don't really want to sit through this puzzle on Monday. I'd rather start something new. But at this point, I hope you've enjoyed the series. Thank you very much for watching. As always, my links and things are on the screen. Please go and check them out if you haven't done already. We'll be back on Monday starting a brand new game. Not sure what that will be just yet. But thank you very much for the support. I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.